Mixtures can be separated by using physical methods. In this activity, we are using the magnet which can attract the magnetic material, and the mixture we are going to take is the combination of sulfur and iron. So now let us mix these two. Now this is the mixture which is the combination of iron and sulfur. Now by using a magnet, as sulfur is non-magnetic substance, by using magnet this can be separated